Hello there.
Jacob, I'm heading in. What will I find down here?
My people haven't been down there since we sealed it off, centuries ago. But it should be safe, at least until you make it past the orrery.
Was it part of the observatory?
It was built by my astronomers, before the Deathless buried the old city. You'll need to use it to open the entrance to Katesh.
I can pull that into place. It's locked. Just have to disengage the mechanism. There's another lock on the other side. Jacob's people were ahead of their time. Watch your step, Lara. Got to make it to the top now. Got to time it just right. Patience, Lara. Now! Just got to keep climbing. The advanced archery skills developed in Byzantium. The old city is close.
Lara, we're on the mountain above the glacier.
The madman continues on. I do not know what drives him. We pass through frozen...
You see Trinity?
Yes, they're beginning their operation.
I'm entering the old city now. Listen, Sophia, don't attack them too soon.
We'll give it some time. I'll contact you again soon.
Thank you.
Сильно! Что то остановил?
General, we observe something strange in the night. We are camped above the city of Gatesh as the city prepares for invasion.
This is, particularly odd. Has elements of Scythian design, but it looks like a... No, not possible.
We have sealed the doors and barred them from entry. The riders are coming, and I must keep these...
You can stop them.
The best we can do is buy you some time. I'll see you on the other side.
The Chamber of Souls. The Divine Source has to be there. The way into the city center is through that gate.
I have failed. There will be no pardon for my sins.
I have drenched my hands in blood in pursuit of the Prophet, and now there is nothing left. As the attack became a siege, the...
I don't know what I expected an immortal being to be like, but Jacob seems so human. The things he must have seen over the years, all that experience and knowledge, it's difficult to fathom. And yet, he lied to his own people for generations, all for the sake of this secret. What wonders will be unlocked with the divine source? Will humans finally understand the true nature of the soul? Or will it unlock some extraordinary new scientific discovery? One thing is certain. It's too important to allow Trinity to control.